Hello. I'm Dean Monroe. Today I'll be talking something about songwriting. Anyone can be a songwriter, provided you can feel the music, you can express the music, and you have the feeling, any the note or whatever, and you can convey. Of course, that doesn't mean that everything that we write would be acceptable, but it's fun and it's music. Nowadays, it is not necessary that you know how to play an instrument. So long you know music, you know how to create music. With the technology now, everything is pickable. So, music is actually you are expressing your feeling. This is my personal view. My personal concept. I'm a nobody, but it's fun. I write music. By using my personal studio. I use all these available electronic material. We have a lot. Some you can use for free. One good example is like the GarageBand. You can create anything. You can express anything. So my point is that being a songwriter, you need to have music in yourself. So, like me, I just write. I just make music anything, anytime that I want to. And I publish it on YouTube just in case anyone want to listen to it. So actually it's just I'm doing it just to be happy doing it. So like me, I played some instrument, but not as good. I played the guitar. And now I am trying to learn the violin.
See you again.